Why? Is this about the ballistics report?
Yeah. Came back as a match to your pistol. I'm sorry.
How long have you known?
Just 10 minutes, okay? I found out in the car.
So why didn't you say something then?
Well, because it wasn't the right time.
Well, you should have said something.
Look, I'm sorry.
Oh, Stella, look, it's as bad news, I know.
You're a bastard, Lawson. You sat there knowing. You knew.
Hey, hey. Hey, Stella.
You knew I'd...
Look, it's just a formality, but the detective will have to interview you again.
Yeah.
Stella.
It's okay, Lawson.
Look, we need to talk. This could have been any one of us, you know that.
And if anyone's to blame, it's me. I made some serious errors of judgment, which meant we went in from a point of weakness.
I failed you. I failed all of us. I failed that guy on the bus. So for that, I'm sorry.
I killed someone. How do you get over that? Well, you don't, do you?
What do you reckon will happen to her? Hopefully the investigation is just a formality.
No, I didn't mean that.
Yeah.
You want me to come with you?
Okay, thanks.
Let us know if it made anything.
See ya.
Call you later, Stella.
She may not come back from this, you know that, eh?
I remember was seeing the slide coming back on my pistol. Not hearing anything, just seeing the muzzle flash. Hey. Has she been out at all?
No. I'll get her home. I'll take care of it. It's all right.
Second round was a chest shot on the offender. And he went down after that. You're a good man. There were two bullets in him, but you're saying one of them came from Sergeant Joshua's weapon. So it was my first shot. I missed the offender and killed him.
Set you up.
No, don't worry.